I'm Bryce Sander for TV Replay, and it's here! Lindsay Lohan's Oprah-produced eponymous docuseries has premiered. On the premiere, Lilo moved from California back to New York after completing rehab, and had a mini meltdown on the set of a lingerie campaign shoot. Lindsay felt like she had been lied to. It seemed like the crew was trying to get her to do things she was not comfortable with.
Listen to me, because now I'm getting pissed off. I told you that if I canceled Tuesday, then I would film all day Tuesday, and I canceled my trip. Don't put words in my mouth. I said I couldn't do all day Sunday, so I canceled flying out. And this is exactly not what I signed up for.
So Lindsay stormed off and decided to drop out of the shoot altogether. She admitted she took the job somewhat out of desperation. She just wanted to be on a set working. Lindsay said she was compromising her sanity and sobriety by jumping back into work so soon. TV Line was ultimately disappointed in the show, calling it sad and boring. If you were hoping for a tabloid story portrayal of Lohan's train wreck existence, you were likely disappointed by the premiere, which presented the actress not only as a recovering addict, but as a hopeful survivor. Variety was let down too. The mini meltdown was the most exciting moment from the quote, broccoli TV. At this rate, Lindsay watching paint dry is a pretty good subplot for episode 3. But as Today notes, future installments promise to be more entertaining than that. In a promo, Oprah was seen telling the crying starlet, "The vultures are waiting to pick your bones." Yikes.